Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Miss Suzette Vinetti.